See, Mabel, those monsters are just tiny clay figures moved around one frame at a time by an antisocial shut-in.
Those people are called animators.